This video outlines the company coordinator's role to set up and assign users access to the CNA e-tool. Multifamily company coordinators will be responsible for granting and revoking coworkers' CNA e-tool access and roles. Please note, this tutorial is not applicable to FHA lender coordinators as they follow a different process. Coordinators can access the CNA e-tool application through the Secure Systems website. After you have received your MID and logged into your Secure Systems account, your first action as a coordinator is to complete your coordinator setup within the site. This will give you the ability to set up and assign other users' roles within the system. Coordinator setup is a three-step process. The first step is to assign yourself a coordinator profile within the system. First, go to the User Maintenance page from the main menu. On the User Maintenance screen, enter your MID number and click on the Search for User button. You can also search for your account by entering your full name and the identification number associated with your organization. After a successful search, your user information will appear on the page. Next, on the Choose a Function drop-down menu that appears below your user information, select Maintain User Profile Actions and Submit. This will direct you to the assignment page to assign yourself the role of coordinator. Check the COR Coordinator box under the CNA eTool heading and any other subsystems to which you require access. Once all the appropriate boxes for items to which you require access are checked, select Assign Unassign Actions. A screen will appear that states that you have successfully assigned or unassigned actions to the user. Select OK and the system will take you back to the Maintain User page. In Step 2 of Coordinator Setup, you will assign yourself roles in the CNA eTool. There are two roles that a user can be assigned in the CNA eTool: an external submitter or an external reviewer. An external submitter is able to submit a CNA. An external reviewer is only able to review a CNA. On the Choose a Function drop-down menu, select Maintain User Profile Roles and Submit. Check the boxes for both External Submitter and External Reviewer. Once all the boxes are checked, select Assign Unassigned Roles and then select Confirm to verify the roles selected for the user. Another screen will appear that states that you have successfully assigned or unassigned actions to the user. Select OK, and the system will take you back to the Maintain User page. As a final step to coordinator setup, adjust your participant assignment. In this step, you are associating your account with your organization. On the Choose a Function drop-down menu, select Participant Assignment Maintenance. Press Submit. If you work for a PHA, you will need to visit the System Administration menu on the left and select PHA Assignment Maintenance to complete this task. On the Assignment Maintenance page, enter your MID in the User ID field. Under Choose a Function, select the Assign option and Submit. On the next screen, highlight your roles at the top of the page and highlight the entities in the lower half. Select Submit. This will take you to a confirmation screen. Select Confirm. A screen will appear that states that you have successfully assigned the participant to the user. Select OK, and the system will take you back to the Assignment Maintenance page. Congratulations! You are now set up as coordinator in Secure Systems. You will see the subsystems that were set up under the Systems menu on the left side of the screen. Coordinators have the important job of granting users access to the CNA e-tool and assigning users roles for the site. Complete the following two steps for each user that will be working on your capital needs assessments. The first step is to assign the user roles within the CNA e-tool. First, go to the User Maintenance page from the main menu. On the User Maintenance screen, enter the user's MID number and click on the Search for User button. You should contact the user to confirm their MID. You can also search for a user by entering the user's full name and the identification number associated with their organization. After a successful search, the user's information will appear on the page. Next, on the Choose a Function drop-down menu that appears below the user's information, select Maintain User Profile, Roles, and Submit. If the user should only have the ability to review a CNA, check the External Reviewer box. Check both the External Submitter and External Reviewer boxes if you would like the user to have the ability to submit and review a CNA. Once all the boxes are checked, select Assign Unassign Roles, and then select Confirm to verify the roles selected for the user. Another screen will appear that states that you have successfully assigned or unassigned actions to the user. Select OK, and the system will take you back to the Maintain User page. The second step is to adjust the user's participant assignment and associate the user's account with your organization. On the Choose a Function drop-down menu, select Participant Assignment Maintenance and press Submit. If you work for a PHA, you will need to visit the System Administration menu on the left and select PHA Assignment Maintenance to complete this task. On the Assignment Maintenance page, enter the user's MID in the User ID field. Under Choose a Function, select the Assign option and submit. Repeat this two-step process for each CNA e-tool user at your organization.